What's been going on while I've been away? How come you're my partner now?
There have been no major arrests or spectacular cases recently, and, well, you'll have to ask Becca why he put the two of us together.
Just make sure you don't sound too enthusiastic. Otherwise, people might think that you would much rather have a partner with more experience.
Come on, I just have to spend some time getting used to you.
And already we have something in common. If it continues like this, we're sure to become besties.
Yeah, right. Now concentrate, we have to find the stolen car. Okay, let's take a look around. The vehicle we're looking for should be here somewhere. How about that blue one there? That fits the description we were given.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Why did you stop me?
I've stopped you for a check. Please show me your license and registration. Everything looks fine. Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
Of course not. What do you think?
All right, I believe you. I will check your vehicle in the boot. Please wait a moment. This almost completes the check. You will receive a fine for the violations. That was obviously not a success. What do we do now?
Keep driving. The vehicle we're looking for has to be somewhere.
Calling all cars. The stolen car has been sighted.
That must be ours. We'll get him.
Foxtrot 1, can you get us the position where the car was last sighted?
Here you go. But you have to hurry if you want to catch up with him.
Understood. Put your foot down.
Oh.
Yes, you may. Get a move on. Been through that.
Not a talkative one, are you?
Just keep your eyes on the road.
I can drive and talk at the same time. Can't you?
I can, believe it or not. Small talk is just not really my thing.
I would have never noticed.
Well, that's why I mentioned it. See that car over there? That's the one we're looking for.
All right, here we go.
He's trying to get away. Get in front of him, you can cut him off.
I am arresting you for resisting arrest and endangering other road users.
No, the joyride was worth it anyway.
Foxtrot 1 to dispatch.
This is dispatch.
We've got the car thief and the stolen car. We're bringing him in, but the car will have to be towed away.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Thank you. See you soon. Well, not too bad for your first day.
That almost sounded like a compliment.
Because it was one. You stopped the stolen vehicle almost professionally.
So, still only almost?
There's always room for improvement.
If you say so. Let's take our new friend at the station.
Feels good to have made the streets safer, doesn't it?
Absolutely. That's why it's so good to be back at last.
Even though you now have me as a partner.
You could be a tad more easygoing, but we'll get there.
And you a little more aware of the rules, but that will come as well.
We'll see who's right in the end. So what's the next step?
Well, now we go on patrol or we pick a particular assignment. In any case, there's always enough to do.
I've got a little job for you.
What's up?
While you're on patrol, you pass by the emergency phones along the motorways, don't you? Would be great if you could stop there for a minute and give us a ring, just so that we know if they're still in working order.
Are they still used, considering everybody's got a cell phone these days?
There are thousands of calls from these phones every year. They're definitely worth looking after.
Well, in that case, we'll keep our eyes open and give you a buzz every now and then. Hey, what's up?
There's nothing much going on right now.
Next time, maybe. Anything exciting been happening?
Well, nothing much going on right now.
Next time, maybe. Got anything new for us?
No particular incidents at the moment.
Okay, see you later.
Dispatch to all cars. A suspicious driver has just done a runner at a traffic check. Who can chase him down?
Foxtrot 1, we'll take it from here. Foxtrot 1 calling. We waved down a vehicle in order to carry out a check, but he sped off. We're now giving chase.
Understood, Foxtrot 1. What is the registration number so we can check if we've got anything on the vehicle?
Will do.
Dispatch to Foxtrot 1. We have nothing on this vehicle. So it's up to you, but please be careful.
We'll soon find out what they're up to.
And endangering other road users.
I beg your pardon? I didn't even notice that you were driving behind me.